The commander falls to the ground, without a sign of life. You've won a victory over the Fortress of Hearthton. Yeah, just the outside part. The remaining soldiers will still attack, but without their leader, they will not have the manpower to remain at this keep. They will soon disperse, to leave in failure. No, they won't, because I'll kill them. After scavenging the bodies, you take your earnings. Hell yeah. Backstab all of them. Backstab. Saving. Okay, now I gotta loot all these. Spider's venom, giant's blood, and orc's blood, mummy wrappings. Potion of restore power, okay, to replace one of the four that I used. Actually, that was... Oh, these were of healing? Oh, I had that. No, I had that. That's right. Never mind. It was healing I was using, not restore power. Oh, silver. I'll take that. Mummy wrappings, a palm, silver battle axe. Daedric War Axe. Wraith Essence, Mummy Wrappings, Root Tendrils Northern, Yellow Flowers Northern. Some arrows. Silver Rite Pauldron. Red Berries Northern, Red Flowers Northern, Yellow Berries Southern. Is that all of this? You can usually tell by if they have gold on them or not. Yeah, got this one. 15 arrows. Oh, Daedric boots. Nice. This will replace mine own boots. Alright, so these boots were made for walking. Mithril boots are 15. Daedric, 21. Nice. 26 now. My shield is worn. Stop that. Daedric dagger is worn. I can't really run back and fix this stuff. We're on a timer. Oh, what happened? Get that on there. Better. Right hand equipped. What the hell? I put that in my wagon. Give me that. Where is it? What's a magic item? Forgot about that. Okay. Equip. All right. Okay, I got all this. Look at the trail of bodies. Basilisk Eye, Red Flowers Northern, Root Tendrils Northern, a palm, a root bulb, and a Daedric Longsword. It's small scorpion stinger, green leaves northern, two black poppies, and adamantium dicatana. Outstanding. This is all junk. Junk. Actually, the axe could be a silver. Or elven, nope. I don't think there is such a thing as an elven axe. That would be kind of weird. Here we've got a mithril dicatana. Giant's blood, basilisk eye, root tendrils northern, red poppy, twigs northern, right rose, mithril helm, silver greaves. The archer we got, right? Yeah. Adamantium mace, dwarven cuirass. Still not sure how to say that. Junk. Mithril mace. All kinds of crap these guys have. That's got a lot of ingredients. Gorgon snake, werewolf's blood, snake venom, mummy wrappings, red rose, yellow flowers, southern, and a dwarven claymore. Two steel staves. Give me that, because this shield's gonna break. It's in a worn condition already. See if I can find a better shield, though. Dwarven battle axe, mithril longsword. I can't use tower shields, so... it's leather, anyway. Are you kidding me? Jeez. Giant's blood, golden poppy, yellow berries, northern, red berries, southern, I think that's it. And we're still alive out here, just hiding. She wasn't even attacking until I got close. She was hiding. Snake venom, griffin's feather, root bulb, northern, golden poppy, a palm, green berries, southern. That doesn't look like a leather helm. Should be brownish. Saint's hair. We use that for our power potions, but... we have a bunch of them already. One arrow. He was almost out. Giant's blood. Yellow flowers northern and southern. Yellow berries northern, a fig, ginkgo leaves, black poppy, rain, water, Daedric Warhammer. What is an archer doing with a Daedric Warhammer? Dwarven longsword? How do you have a shield made out of chain? I got these guys. Two dragon scales, clover, red poppy, palm, and yellow berries, southern. Okay, I got all these. There's a small group over here. Elven Tanto. It's like I looted this guy but missed the Tanto. What about these three? I got them. Oh, that was the one in the bush, yeah. I ran all over with these people. Silver battle axe. There's something in my way. What the hell? Could move forward. Adamantium dagger. Okay. I think I'm going to equip that instead. Adamantium dagger. Stop that. Remove. Ginkgo leaves. Twigs northern, giant scorpion stinger, red flowers southern. Okay. Someone's attacking me. Are you kidding me? There's so many. Elven Daikatana. I don't know where this person. There's two in the air over there. Really? Hold on, I'm making my way over. Red flowers northern, a red rose. Two green berries southern. Potion recipe. Pure blooder. Pure water, orc's blood, and iron. Get down from there. Chain round shield. This is plus two to armor. Okay, you can have that back. Although it's a different one than the one you had. Oh, this one in the ground, in the sky. Not on the ground. Dwarven Daikatana, 16 arrows. That'd be all a bunch of chain stuff. There's another all the way over here by himself. 13 arrows, ghoul's tongue, ectoplasm, small scorpion stinger, red flowers northern. Green leaves, northern, root bulb, southern, ginkgo leaves, a holy tome, and a partridge in a pear tree. Elven Wakizashi. Mithril left pauldron. Got this one. Alright, let's make my way around the clearing here. Giant scorpion stinger, nymph hair. I don't remember finding nymph hair ever. Black rose. Silver battle axe. A magical emerald of all things. Good amount of gold. Adamantium Wakizashi. That's it. Dwarven short bow. Steel buckler. Oh, the steel buckler is plus one to armor, but the chain... Oh, because that's a buckler and this is a round shield. Got it. Right. Mithril battle axe. All the stuff in the wagon. Magical thing. Werewolf's blood, ghoul's tongue, griffin feather, clover, red flowers northern, twigs southern, some kind of magical dike katana. That's it, and we got these, right? Pretty sure I got these. Just wanna make sure I don't miss anyone. Alright, this is that chain of... I got all these. Oh, didn't mean to hit that. God, there's so many. No wonder it was such a challenge. Giant scorpion stinger, red flowers northern, root tendrils southern. Elven mace. Another elven mace. Fourteen arrows. Few more. What about this guy over here? Another potion recipe. Heal true, pine branch, red berries, unicorn horn, and elixir vitae. I think that's all the bodies. Did I get these? Oh no! There's more than that's sold in any store. Oh, you know, this is the edge of that pile. I probably just missed that one. Because they're all bunched together. Yeah, I think I might have gotten them all. That was insane. Didn't I run in here? Oh, that was when I died, right? I ran in here to try to hide from some of them, and I think I died after that, though, so there's no bodies around here. I need a rest. Picked up 19,000 gold. My wagon's more than half full. I identify this stuff before I rest. Identify that thing and that thing. Emerald of Lightning. Whoa. cast lightning. Oh, I've never tried that. And then this. Iron Daikatana of Nimbleness. Cast Nimbleness. I'm gonna keep this on my person. I'm gonna put this on the wagon. Let's rest. Hell yeah, dodging and restoration. No backstab increase? I backstabbed at least 4 people. I need to hit the invisibility more often. Anyway, so what do we get up to with this stuff? Restoration, right? Restoration is 47%. Destruction 65. Destruction went up recently. And then dodging 48%. Sweet. And save again. Okay, into the fortress of Hearthton. Alyssan Hills region. Right off, we've got a switch. Oh, I know this layout. That's a mummy. The skeletons usually don't stand there like that. Oh wait, I gotta assign. Yeah, it's a mummy. Come on. One more hit, we'll do it. Ha! I hit that. Ooh, I killed it. Wow, these arrows can go quite a long way. Oh. Turnabout's fair play. I hope you guys can see that. It's very small on the screen. Oh, that's right. Yeah, I don't know why that is. Okay, this switch moves something up there. It most probably moves this walkway over. Yep, there you go. I don't know which way I want it, but it's like that for now. Check it out soon. Oh, hi! Definitely fought enough of you people in the past episode. Dragon scales. I thought there was loot in here, too. I was just seeing him. Loot or another stinking warrior? Alas, stinking warrior. Now there's a Wereboar as well. I think that. I mean, the Wereboar is what we're looking for, but I think the skeletal warrior might be tougher than it. He's in there. I can see him. His foot. Usually try to loot his foot. Oh, it's all the way over here. That's not an iron staff. That's a sword. Not hearing the Wereboar yet. Let me just look at this. 7 days left for Hircine's quest. I'll try not to rest like 10 times. 10 times would probably give me. That still, I probably could even rest 10 times. That would give me at the most. I don't even know. I never need to rest for like 8 hours. So it's usually like 5 hours. So I'd have to rest 20 times to progress for 5 days. Oh, we went all the way around. Is that a dead end there? Or is this a way to go? Yeah, it is a dead end. Alright, so this whole way, unless there's a hidden door, all this is done. So I'll go down here. I mean, optionally I can jump down here and explore, but we're gonna come out that way, I'm sure. Oh, this goes up. I hear it. Ghost. I hear a ghostie. He's the ghostie with the mostie. I see a ghostie. I absorb your spell. Every once in a while they have treasure. Picked up magical boots from one a couple episodes ago. Boots of, I don't even remember what they were. Nimbleness or something. There's nothing that great. Am I on the other side? I am. I'm on the other side of the chamber. Well, there's a door here. A hidden door, but there's nothing in here. Okay. Loot! Not that great. Alright, so we came in down there, I think. These are the ones I picked off from a distance. Ghoul's tongue, mummy wrappings. He had 4 arrows left. He didn't need all those arrows. I took the burden away from him. There's some loot down there, too. But I'll make my way down there eventually. There's usually a way going this way, but no, walled off. It's the Waldorf Hotel. What about down here? I have not been down here. It looks like I opened the door, but that's a doorway. So thanks to my special equipment, I have full mana and hit points. No need to rest. I don't have anything that replenishes stamina, but I can just use a spell for that. Hi! You got arrows? You do have arrows. I will loot them from your desiccated corpse. Stop using the arrows. I want them. Actually, I have plenty. Ah, I hear the Wereboar. Giant's blood and a dwarven flail. Potion of invisibility. I hear the Wereboar. That goes up. That goes up somewhere completely different. I will explore this whole thing to the best of my ability. Have no fear. Oh, I'm on the other side of the... Oh, he's down there! Get a little message as soon as we kill him. Hopefully I get some arrow. I mean, arrow. Some, archery skill. Not sure if I'm missing or just reflecting off his natural armor. The Wereboar is dead, as you promised Daedra, Prince Hircine. Yay! So then, oh, we're on the other side. So what is... I came out that way. What does this switch do? Don't worry, I'm not gonna forget to loot that one. I'm just used to daggers. You can strike so quickly with them. But it's already almost new. They break down so quickly. That's why I refuse to enchant any of them. This just moves the same thing over as the other switch does. Don't go nowhere. Is that a mummy? I forgot what that low moan is. Hi! You did hit me once, I'll give you that much. Dwarven mace. Maybe you should have used that instead. Ooh, what is that? I forget. I think that's a mummy, right? That's a mummy, that sound. Haha! It is a mummy! They can't climb up here. It's too steep. Haha! Hit you in the kneecaps. You are mortally wounded. Wait, you're not mortal. I think that loud sound means miss. Like, whoop. Doesn't always make that sound, but when it does, I never hit anything. I go away and he goes away. Okay. I weary of this charade. Why am I sneaking? Oh, one of my arrows. Wee. This lock would prove a good challenge. Wow. I failed to unlock lock level 2. I'll use this to bash it. Oh, that's battered. This one. I'm gonna have trouble hitting him because he's bones. Looks like I hit him though. I did hit him. Give me archery increase. Huh.